Cardinal George Pell's coffin has arrived at St Mary's Cathedral in Sydney. Mourners are able to pay their respects and two masses will be held this afternoon and tonight. Cardinal Pell will then lie in state at the Cathedral, where he once served as Archbishop of Sydney. A private funeral will be held tomorrow.